All right, let's hear it for Aysha, ladies and gentlemen.